bell peppers, squash, leafy lettuce. All organic and all locally grown.
We're selling produce in Tate, but the cool part is all this stuff is grown locally, 10 miles away. And you know where it comes from, you know who picked it, you know when it was picked.
All of the plants you see come from UGA's horticulture farm in Watkinsville. And because the plants aren't treated with any pesticides, you can pretty much eat right off the vine.
The farm uses a low-cost system called high tunnels, which are basically unheated greenhouses to grow many of their crops. Farm manager Robert Tate says people in China often use the same method.
They're not using electricity or natural gas or propane to heat them. And it's just a matter of manipulating when you open the tunnel and when you close the tunnel during the fall and winter to keep the growing degree hours.
UGA students for organic agriculture produce this with the Organic Agriculture Certificate Program to bring locally grown produce to students and faculty. This food both supports local farmers and goes from farm to plate in much less time. I'm Ashley Hollander with Grady News Source.